very much felt that an optimistic prize to try and turn the narrative around the pessimism and the negativity around the climate was the best way forward, to try to find some solutions. So the Earthshot Prize itself is really a way of elevating people's voices and solutions that may be out there that we've never heard of or haven't had the chance to scale up. So it's really the most prestigious global environmental prize you can imagine.